Welcome to sutasty. This time we talk about how much vitamin E do we need daily. We will also talk about the natural and synthetic vitamin E. Vitamin E is an essential vitamin. Vitamin E is a fat-soluble vitamin and works as an antioxidant to protect cells from oxidative damage that free radicals may cause. As a result, vitamin E improves immune function, preventing cardiovascular and many other chronic diseases. How much vitamin E do we need? The RDA of vitamin E is 15 mg of alpha-tocopherol daily for people ages 14 and older. During breastfeeding, the RDA increases to 19 mg daily. How to calculate vitamin E? Vitamin E is a group of substances called tocopherols with different potencies. Alpha-tocopherol is its most potent form of tocopherol. This is why the RDA of vitamin E is calculated based on alpha-tocopherol. Alpha-tocopherol has two stereoisomers, which are dalphatocopherol and dlalphatocopherol. These two stereoisomers have the same chemical composition but different stereostructure arrangements. Dalphatocopherol is natural vitamin E, and some synthetic vitamin E is also in this structure. Dlalphatocopherol is the synthetic vitamin E added to fortified foods and supplements. Our bodies utilize the natural form of vitamin E more efficiently than synthetic vitamin E. 100 use of natural vitamin E equals about 150 use of vitamin E in its synthetic form. That is, 100 IUs D-alpha-tocopherol equals about 150 IUs D-L-alpha-tocopherol. Therefore, the RDA of vitamin E, 15 mg of alpha-tocopherol, equals about 22 IU of D-alpha-tocopherol or 33 IUs of D-L-alpha-tocopherol. IU means international unit. Eating plenty of vitamin E-rich foods does not appear problematic. However, taking large doses of vitamin E as a supplement is not recommended. Too much vitamin E may increase the risk of bleeding, impair vitamin K action, and increase anticoagulant medications' effect. For ages 14 through 18, the UL of alpha-tocopherol is 800 mg daily. For people 19 and older, the UL is 1000 mg daily. Sutasty made this video. Thank you for watching, and see you next time.